What are you doing?
It's been 3 days.
It was a huge challenge because portion of the movie is inside a very, very, you know, closed, claustrophobic area. How are we gonna make it interesting and feel the depth of everything? So this is partly light. So how you, where you put your light to define the depth and the lenses you use and also the framing. So all the time there was a debate between me and the DP about how in every frame, how we can create a sense of both. You are the character, but you are close in that, you are like shut down in that area with the character too. So yes, it's a debate between which lens, what light you use and what framing in order to get that.
I'll hike it, climb it, see if I can see a road or anything, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Wait. Take this. You can use the telephoto.
We made a lens that, it was actually 45 millimeter lens, but mostly in 45 you can see the depth of field is big. You can see a little bit background with focus. But we did one that you just have as if you are shooting in 100 millimeter and it's still 45. So you create a kind of feeling that you are, let's say you are looking to them from a wider shot, but the depth of field is very, very small. So that create another tension between the character situation and the environment.
Oh, yeah. Oh!
How do I look?
Every good scene, you should feel the trap of the character, like, Should I go or should I stay? If I stay, it will be trouble. If I'll go, it will be double. I think if you want to make good scene, the audience should feel the trap of the character, that whatever he do, it's going to be a risk. So how you want to visualize that trap? And every trap is different, you know. Sometimes it's an emotional trap, sometimes it's a physical trap, sometimes it's a dramatic trap. And dramatic trap means the conflict between two characters. So you want to visualize that trap. You do that through images, not just through dialogues. And the images can let the audience feel how the character is trapped in his own emotions or in his own conflict.